19. As a man is forgiven a huge debt he cannot possibly repay, but he refuses to give another man who owes him only a few dollars. He ends up going to prison after all, and Jesus finishes the parable with, "This is how my heavenly Father will treat each of you unless you forgive your brother or sister from your heart." Matthew 18:35. One of the most beautiful and reassuring verses of the Bible says, if we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us of our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. 1 John 1:9. This passage all by itself contains a lot of teaching about sin and guilt. If we confess. In Luther's day, people believed they had to confess their sin to a priest, because only a priest could forgive them, even though he might also give them a penitence to pay for their own sins as well. But James 5:16 says, therefore, confess your sins to each other and pray for each other so that you may be healed. The prayer of a righteous person is powerful and effective. The person of this passage of scripture is teaching that we must not allow any barriers to come between us as members of the body of Christ. It is encouraging us to allow, to always recognize when we have offended someone and to make things right. There are many times when it might be important to talk to a pastor or counselor about something wrong we have done. There could be a situation where a person you have wronged would be hurt more by your confession than by not knowing. A trusted adult or leader can help you process this. At times, you might only have to share with a trusted pastor or counselor and only confess to God. But in general, we confess to each other what we have done against each other. Certainly, James 5:16 makes it clear that it's only a priest's prayer that are powerful and effective. Any person who is right with Christ is counted as a righteous person, and that person's prayers are powerful. Our sins. We will notice John does not say we haven't sinned. We are sinful beings, and we are born with a sinful nature that wants what we want when we want it.